on the edge of Dogubayazit here. So we've got an elaborate mosque palace complex there. We've got the city of Dogubayazit with immense mountains in behind. And there's some ruins here, like a castle that has seen better days. You can see where it used to be built up into the mountain there. And a couple of more mosques on the walk around. But we're admiring the countryside, the scenery and the views today here. Quite amazing. Only 35 kilometers from the Iran border as well, which is where we're heading next.